I really enjoy working with Gerard. He never lets us forget the realistic component of being in a culture like the Black culture and minority culture, and bringing that to the reality of the Purge saga, and how the culture would react or not react to certain situations. So it's cool to see his perspective on a night like this.